It's 620. The skies are clear, but your visibilities are low. So when you get closer to the surface, you will notice that it is as thick as peanut butter outside. I'm getting a lot of reports from Chester where they're saying they can't see a thing. And in fact, over in Colonial Heights, just a little south of that area, we are on a 2-hour school delay. Petersburg, you're coming in with a visibility of 0. Half a mile in Emporia, along with South Hill, quarter of a mile in Tappahannock, as well as West Point. Please don't just dust this off your shoulders. This is something you've got to put into consideration. Low beams are your friend. High beams, that reflects all the water particles, making it even more difficult to see. Low beams, it's still hard to see, don't get me wrong, but it's your better alternative. We are picking up on several accidents. Kristen's going to have a details on those, plus alternate routes to get around. Now, if you're not dealing with fog, probably dealing with frost. 27 degrees outside of our Millionaire Sky Cam. It is frigid this morning. You've got 29 in the Tri-Cities, 26 in Tappahannock, 36 in Williamsburg, 23 over in Louisa. Now, the good news is we do have high pressure. Yes, that means colder start with the clear skies and the lighter winds, but it means we are going to warm up. By lunch, we'll be in the mid to upper 40s. After lunch, low to mid 50s. Now, once the sun sets, an hour later than where we were a few weeks ago, temperatures will then decrease again because we will have the light winds, the clear skies. You're waking up tomorrow morning back in the upper 20s and low 30s. Now, please remember, fog, major issue for our morning, but then as we go throughout the afternoon, we will be clear, it'll be golden, you'll be nice to see, but also sun glare for your evening commute. Overnight, you're clear, you're cold. Wednesday afternoon, a few clouds are gonna move in, you're still dry. Our next best chance of rain is on Thursday, and it's not a high one. I do look to see some scattered activity along the coast in the morning, and then there'll be another chance for rain Thursday afternoon, but a lot of that's gonna break up since it is coming in from our west, moving eastward. Temperatures today will top out in the mid 50s. Tomorrow, you're back in the upper 20s, low 30s, by the afternoon, 57. And speaking of the afternoon, that's when we transition to officially to spring. By Thursday, when you wake up, you're above freezing, the afternoon, 62. We stay quite nice and sunny heading into our weekend. Highs near 70, and you will be in the 70s on Monday. But please be careful this morning. I know a lot of times, you're like, oh man, I can see fine outside my house. You keep going, the next thing you know, it's like a brick is right in front of you. It's so thick. Be careful on those roadways.
So true. All right, thanks again.